the popular suggestion are merely an obsolete art. Forgive me for asking the simple question. I'm unfamiliar with this art. I'm a stranger here myself. Why is it wrong to murmur I adore him when it's shamefully obvious I do? Does love embarrass him, or does it bore him? I'm only waiting for my cue. I'm a stranger here myself. I dream of a day, of a gay, warm day, with my face between his hands. Have I lost the path? Have I gone astray? Seems to be the question. I don't know the tactics to use, but if he should offer a personal suggestion, how could I possibly refuse when I'm a stranger here myself? Please tell a stranger, my curiosity goaded, is there really any danger that love is now outmoded? I'm interested especially in knowing why you wasted two romances so flashy. With what have you replaced it? What is your latest label? Is your drama more exquisite? The scheme more enjoyable? For heaven's sake, what is it? I can't believe that love has lost its glamour, that passion is really passé. If gender is just a term in grammar, how can I ever find my way since I'm a stranger here myself? How can he ignore my available condition? Why this Victorian muse? You see here before you a woman with a mission. I must discover the key to his and then if he should make a diplomatic proposition, how could I possibly refuse? How could I possibly refuse when I'm a stranger here?